had lost his stick. The Penguins able to dodge that. Kessel lined up for a check by Brett Seedy, but able to shoot in. The Penguins complete a change. Will Butcher, long lead pass, but a fight breaks out behind the play. Couple things going on. Desperate Brad looked like he had scored, but the whistle had sounded, and behind the play, a fight had broken out. At least somewhat of a scrap between Kessel and Seedy. Who knows, might have been a 3-1 double lead.
Reached around with his stick and gave him a little bit of a slash. Here he is stepping up. Kessel gives him a little whack. Then there's a conversation. And Kessel said, the heck with that. He went right at him. They both dropped the gloves. Can you believe it? This is incredible stuff. Meanwhile, the Devils are going the other way. And the light went on, but as you said, the whistle had gone. Here it goes the other way. I can't believe that they would blow the whistle right there. With a man basically on a breakaway.
Get a bounce. It's off the skate of former Duck Stefan Nason, and not much that Corey Schneider can do about that one.
Sent back in by the Ducks. They score! Oh, it took an awful deflection in front of Schneider, and the Ducks have tied the game.
Now, this is the second goal that's gone off a Devils player. I believe it's Ben Lovejoy this time. And Corey Schneider just can't catch a break.
Still loose in the slot. Kessler. They scored.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. Andy Green bunts it.
Third own goal by the Devils in this game.
You can't make this stuff up.
Point, it's Sergachev with his shot. Scuffed. Point looking for the handle. They score.
Play after a shot that was blocked. And then here's Point. I'm not sure. I think, is that an own goal?
It is.
It Vatanen. Is an own goal. Yeah. Sammy Vatanen trying to clear the puck, shoots it right into his own net. Boy, when it's going hot for you, you even get help from the other team.
Over.
Santini for New Jersey. Picked that time by Garland. Trying to get it in front. Fisher was there. Now take it away. Garland, he scores! Connor Garland's tied it at one. And he's at it again.
Big response game, and this is a guy that needs to take advantage of the opportunity, and he does there. How about the pepperoni pizza right onto his stick in front? Where is that defenseman going? Right onto the stick, knocks it down, and buries it.
You need to play a full 60 when you're in a team in their position. There's Kovalchuk with the goal.
Uh-oh. You notice how no one's around him when he's skating over to the bench here? So it comes on a turnover that's created by Anja Kopitar. I mean, Dustin Brown's involved too. Everyone off the boards, chase down the puck, keep it going. Reverse attempt, and there's Kopitar picking off the pass. And by the time that happens, it's on the stick of Kovalchuk.
Kobe's big smile. He's getting the last laugh, just like he did when he left us, Matt.
And fired back in by Brodin. Kincaid has it. Put it right on the stick of Eriksson. He scores!
Eriksson, he grabs it. And he says, I'm going to the net. I know the goalie's back here. I've got an opportunity to wrap this in. He ends up banking it in off of him. But that's just a great effort by Eriksson.
Patrick lays it back, but then the pass. And Gudas hits a body bounce in front. And it goes in. They score! Oh, a quirky goal there. Of it, and Schneider could not corral it. They saw a goal disallowed that was kicked to the front of the net and then went in off of Ivan Provorov, but it looked accidental on both players' parts, on Travis Konecny and then the Devil. Watch. Oh, Travis Konecny, I don't even think he knew it was hitting him. And then it hit Rooney from there.
on the center ice. Reinhardt steals it back and takes it. Score! Reinhardt scored from center ice. He stole the puck away, let the shot go, and it beat Schneider.
That bouncing puck, when it's going over end like that, when it hit the ice, it just bounced up just enough to throw Corey Schneider off, and it sneaks in over the left pad, past his glove, into the net.
Zaka, Butcher, under pressure from Scheifele, gets the puck to Ehlers, a late chance here for the Jets. Kulikov fires, he scores! Dmitry Kulikov with 10 seconds left. Perreault drops a pass back. Shot by Pionk, that's kicked out by Schneider. They score on a rebound, Jack Roslovic. And 2:40 into the third, it's the Jets who cut this lead to 4-2.
Paul really starting to create scoring chances, unable to find the back of the net.
Here come the Jets. Perreault shoots and scores! Matthew Perreault! And the Jets have stormed back to make it a one-goal game. Devils are exhausted on this shift. Here's Scheifele. Works a pass to the stick of Pionk. The defenseman comes up high, steps up, he scores! In last night's victory, in the shootout, a chance to end it. Wheeler, slowly in, scores! He went backhand, and the Jets come to the Rock, rally from four down to defeat the Devils in a shootout, 5-4.
He looked to turn in a 3-on-3 into a 4-on-3 or any odd man situation he can, and Travis Konechny finds the puck. Schneider gets it. Palmieri loses an edge, and then Konechny with his third of the season, as I mentioned in game one over in the Czech Republic against the Blackhawks. He could have easily had four goals in that game. He had two.
He's on Buffalo, out with a concussion. Blocker save made there. They score! Deflected off the big end of the net. Oh, how did it go in? The Sabres are up four.
Ends up popping up over Misiev and Connor Sherry. He's kind of in stunned disbelief that this puck went in, but that is the way it has gone for this Devils team, certainly. The first 20-25 games has been extremely up and down, Wiedemann knows.
Here's Blake Coleman, able to spin away from Andre Kasha, the Czech-born winger, who has a break. Kasha walks in, plays it across, they score! Adam Henrique back at the Rock to open the scoring.
Let's get one opportunity. We're going to watch right here. There's the turnover. It's a 2-on-0, almost impossible for Mackenzie Blackwood. Like I said, two guys just got hooked up at the blue line, kind of collided.
Wanted to go to the point for CeCe, took it away from Hughes. Nylander stays on the puck, goes to the net, and a roll off a stick, scores! Kapanen puts it by Blackwood, and the Leafs win it in overtime, 5-4. And I think the Devils put this one in their own net.
Personnel change for the Devils. Blackwood tied up by Calvert, and a shot by Belmar. He scored! Oh, what a weird sequence! And a shorthanded goal for the Avalanche.
Right there, the skates hook, even though it's inadvertent by Calvert. That's a penalty.
And the Senators get it out. Shorthanded, 2-on-1. Namestnikov shooting, he scored! Namestnikov used Pajot as the decoy. We're tied.
With Holmberg down, and then the Senators shorthanded the other way.
Tierney trying to get on the puck. Busting loose is Connor Brown. Here's Brown skating in. Plays it across. Backhander off the post. They score. It's another shorthanded goal.
Wow. They don't let up. They go for opportunities, just like Coleman and Zajac do shorthanded.